Yeah. Yeah, cleaning this here toilet. Garbage. Yeah, this is crazy work in there. Heat up the hot water. Heat up the hot water. The hot, hot water. First, yeah, scrub this beast. We got girls coming, so yeah. Not girlfriends. My cousins are gonna visit, so actually my cousin and my two nieces are coming to visit, so yeah. I love them so much. Wash this off. Lush. Yeah. Scrub. Yeah, red scrub. Oh, crap. That many. Clean toilets. Not my thing. But usually it is. Grab the cat to our van. After this, I should go outside and dog you. Maybe there'll be a view for that. Thank you. Yeah, I know, please, but it's nastiest job on the planet. Yeah, I should switch over to my shoes. Not these. Well, I almost fell. Actually, not these. So, yeah. Shit. Switch over to these old beat up shoes. Yeah, I know, I just vacuumed the floor. If you saw the last video, I'll vacuum it again once I get this stuff off. Or after I clean up the yard. Oh, bruh. Yeah, it's not around me. And also this Sunday, I'm gonna mow my neighbor's yard. If they're not there, I would record it. But if they are there, I'm not gonna record it, sorry. If they're there, I don't record it. If they're not there and it's just me, then so be it, I'll record. But also the next few Fridays from now, I might be able to do a friend of mine's yard for $20 to $25 to $30, and also for my friend's neighbor's yard, so yeah. Yeah. Anyways, I love doing what I love. I also do love what I don't normally do. Is everything you usually don't normally do. Is I do everything sometimes. And when I do, I clean up everything. I have to be cautious and be careful wherever I post stuff. On Facebook or YouTube. You know. Might have to see what time it is. So, yeah, hold on a second. It is right now 2:37. And I'm just checking my messages right now. I have to call a friend to see if she got my message. Hey, what's up? This is Mr. Hawk. I just want to know if you got my message. He is actually open, so yeah, if you guys want to come down to Up Dogs and have yourself a lunch later, like next week or so, let me know. Bye. Yeah, it's now 2:39. You too. Yeah. My battery just went from 100% to 59%. It's dying. Well, to me, it's not dying yet, but yeah. Anyways. And I'm just chilling, tying my shoe, think about jump starting a new video later today. As soon as Uncle Dave gets home, anyways, let's try to have down to 2 bars on my battery on my camera. Might have to listen to some music while I work. Thank you. I'm out of here, but I'm gonna redo this video, so yeah.
I'll see you guys later.
I'll see you guys in 5 seconds, so.